quite unbelievable that we've reached the end of year 11, that most of you have managed to stay here this time and not been excluded. When I started in year 9 looking after you as a year group, I really never thought that all of you would still be here by the end of year 11, and it's great to see that you are. On the whole, most of you really are amazing people. I had a great time with you all in YCIT. I've enjoyed the ups and the downs that we've had together, whether it be calling your parents to say how difficult you are being or the things that you are doing wrong, or whether it's been good stuff, such as telling your parents that you've actually listened for once and done something you should have done, or had a really good day. And all of you are just amazing people. All of you are great. And I wish you the best of luck for the future. And I hope that whatever you're going to do next year, hopefully most of you will still be here, will continue to be great for every single one of you, because all of you are just fantastic. Oh, Chrisman, now what? You definitely have to be here more than any other child in your year. Maybe because you're my favourite, I mean... Most likely I'ma die for me. I've been grinding that side all day with me. And I ain't going in, it's a with my hitters. My hitter, my hitter. My hitter, my hitter. My hitters, my hitters. My hitters, my hitters. Oh, I done spent $1 million on my dollars on my new. You kept me out Chicago with Chicago. So Josh, what do you think about the behaviour in year 11?
Overall it's not that bad, but there are really some people who just get on my nerves. You know, people don't bring homework, PE kits, they won't bring their school equipment, you know, pencil cases and planners, they won't take their answering books with them, they're late. I mean, if we were in the military, people would be on time, there'd be discipline, people would understand what they have to do.
Yes, so attention seeking. Why are people on the teacher level?
As this is the first lesson of the year, I just want to reiterate the expectations that I have of all of you in order that you can all be maximising your learning. Stop it. What time do you call this? It's quite a few minutes too late. First of all, are you chewing gum?
No.
Okay, put that in the bin and I don't want to hear any arguments.
Next.
Look, this is the first lesson of term. You have a real opportunity to make a good start.
Yeah. Right,
can you put
good start?
Done.
That's it. Don't care anymore.
This is getting boring. We do this every single lesson.
Wait.
Come on.
Wait, don't be here.
Rock the wind!
Rock the wind, rock the wind.
You've got the wind, I'll wrap it.
Alright, cool, cool.
Alright, well, this needs to be tied up. Right,
strap
yeah,
it out, yeah?
No, yeah,
strap it.
It'll be a good strap.
Oh, no! Ooh, boys, what you doing here? What you doing?
Just playing.
Oh, there's Jordan! Can I join?
Yeah.
Any things that teachers do in Yavna College which you don't like?
Well, Mr. Klein, I do really like him, but his classroom is like unbearably cold. So actually I would wonder how much energy of the school money he wastes a year on his aircon, because like it's freezing.
Sir, can you please close the window? It's freezing.
Is you for real? Have you breathed the temperature outside yet today? I can barely...
No, Daniel, we've got the opposite of Jason. Which rule are we going to use? Dan, we're going to use 10.
Natalie, you'd better close that window, otherwise every single window that can possibly open, and even those that cannot, will be opened in this room.
Natalie,
look
who you've
done
now!
Oh! Mommy, excuse me!
Sir, it's freezing.
humanities.
That is correct, I am the head of humanities.
So what are your opinions on geography and history?
Well, that's really the key question for me, and it's the one I get asked all the time. Do I think geography is better than history? Do I think history is better than geography? What do I think is more valuable?
Things in your class or
things in the
class.
Okay, thanks, Sam.
Agree.
And really, in answer to your question, I think that, let's be honest, geography, it's just really cutting and sticking, it's colouring in maps, it's watching videos, it's not doing anything of any...
So, what we do in history is cutting stick.
Shut up, Sam.
Okay.
He's obviously a geographer, isn't he?
We are going to draw the best picture of Miss Hutchinson ever!
I don't want any going outside the lines. Getting up a little look. You go, come on, this has got to be quick. This is rubbish. What's this?
It's abstract, sir.
I don't want abstract. This is a diagram. Okay, this is going to be all the time.
Okay, Year 11, we are a beardless school, a school where no beards should be worn or sported by anyone.
But I beg to differ. Is there any reason 19 you're not supposed to shave corners of your hair? Reconsider.
If you want to challenge this rule, if it doesn't suit you, you don't like this rule, you can leave. The door is over there, the gate is over there. Go find yourself a bearded school. It's not the other college.
Da 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 da. It's the one and only Deagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg. Snoop
Dogg. Da 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 da. You know what happened with the D R E.
Yeah yeah yeah. You know the West Coast is back for all you suckers.
What? Suckers.
Hey, where's the drums?
You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna thrill you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was wrong in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic.
Yeah, yeah, so classic.
Baby, you're so classic.
Yeah, yeah.
Baby, you, baby, you're so classic. 4,000 roses, anything for you to notice. All the way to serenade you, doing when it's not style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman. Bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head.
I never met a girl like you ever till we met. A star in the 40s and a fold in the 50s. Got me tripping out like 60s. Hit me